General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General.
I came to these lands to escape my past, to start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here. Nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, might as well be. A big fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
After Niflheim next.
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We gotta stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
We got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way!
Stop!
sword.
Incoming right side!
Careful, brother! You're covered in my
keep moving! City with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm-destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
Odin's new Valkyrie queen is Gnom. This complicates things.
I would think so.
Then we must hurry.
You all right, brother?
behind you! Look out!
Behind you!
One more to go.
Sound eager. Good.
Giant Giants made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this funnel hunt tower.
The
war machines.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh?
Handy that shield.
You got bifrosted.
Here!
That pillar is standing off us weak! Even if we can breach the wall.
Perhaps it is better this way.
Better for who? The dwarves are here. Way to go, Sindri. It's just Sindri.
No, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this.
Sin, we...
Save it! Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break them, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
Careful, brother. You're covered in my god.
Bloody time he showed up.